Auto-jector loaded. Spooling up stage one. Passing stage 3. Calculating space fold projection. Fold weapon approaching stage 4. Wing momentum at 97%. Lethal threshold. All personnel must clear the chamber immediately. Disruption of electromechanical units will be severe.
Mom will not be destroyed by some pitiful
Lucky day, Hira. I'm not going to kill you. I don't work for free. But you don't get to kill me either. Yeah, you earned this, eh?
Liz, that Vanguard class Titan is still in there.
Not my problem, Marta. Should have put it in my contract. I've got other people with money to see.
This indicates that the throne is our only option. Cooper, I require your assistance. My auto navigation systems are offline. Get me into that injector assembly. We must do this together. Sending you coordinates for a dropship rendezvous.
Coordinates received. We'll be there, but I don't see how you can.
Trust me, I have done the math.
I sure as hell hope so. We're on our way. Good luck, both of you. Briggs out.
Don't worry, BT. I'm not going anywhere.
Copy that, pilot. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot.
BT, what are you doing? BT!
There's nothing we can touch down on here.
And if I'm flying through this shit show, you better be there on time, kid.
Move, pilot!
Cooper. A lot of people owe their lives to you. And to BT. Barker, set a course for Harmony. Take us home.
You got it.
Ninth Fleet, this is Harmony Command. Good to have you back. Welcome home.
The destruction of Typhon saved the planet Harmony. The militia calls this planet their headquarters. Millions of others call it home. Commander Briggs says I'll be inducted into the Marauder Corps and assigned a new Titan. After the techs wipe what's left of my neural link with BT. I don't know what that'll feel like, to get assigned a new Titan. I kinda like the old one.
Great job on Titan, to all of you.
This is Pilot Jack Cooper, signing off.
Thank you.